A booster jab could soon be a requirement before being considered fully vaccinated as the Philippine government looks to encourage more people to get a third dose. Vivian Gulia with the details.
The government is studying the possibility of requiring a booster shot to be considered fully vaccinated against COVID-19 amid the slow uptake of the recommended additional dose. Only around 12 million out of 45 million eligible fully vaccinated individuals in the country have so far received a booster dose. The National Task Force Against COVID-19 says the proposal has been referred to the Vaccine Expert Panel to determine whether science supports it. VEP Chairperson Dr. Nina Gloriani and member Dr. Ronjin Solante support revising the definition of fully vaccinated to those who received the primary COVID vaccine series and a booster shot. Solante explains the existing primary vaccine series is not enough protection against COVID variants of concern, and a booster shot has been proven to add protection against severe disease. Asked whether setting an expiry on the validity of COVID vaccination cards for the primary series will help ramp up booster jabbing in the country, Kabotahe has this response.
That's also a good strategy, pero siguro kailangan natin yung enforcement, yung ating managtek. Kasi basta pinakita mong vaccine card, hindi naman tinitingnan kung sa'yo, hindi naman tinitingnan kung gaano, how late your vaccination was, no? So we might go into this more detailed enforcement. Hindi naman kailangan lahat titingnan, kahit mag-random ka lang.
The NVOC meanwhile expects the guidelines and the emergency use authorizations to be ready for the rollout of the second COVID booster shot to vulnerable groups in the country within the second half of April. The United States recently joined other countries that authorized the administration of a second COVID booster shot to selected population. The U.S. Food and Drug Administration and Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recommend it for immunocompromised individuals and people at least 50 years old who received their initial booster dose at least 4 months ago. Among the recipients of an extra booster, 79-year-old U.S. President Joe Biden. Vivian Gulia, ABS-CBN News.